welcome to Neutral Site Action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. And now the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. Both teams are on the field, and we're just about ready to open things up. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Vanderbilt's offense, a lot of times they can spread things out and they can really be versatile offensively, but when you got a wide receiver like this, it really helps the Cubs.
It does, and it continues to help with what they're trying to do. They're trying to find matchups, and when you have one player like this that the defense has got to be aware of, they're going to spread you out, try to find a one-on-one matchup. And if you spend too much time with this one player, they've got some other weapons to make you pay for it.
Quarterbacks just love this scenario. He had his man one-on-one on a corner route versus man coverage, and you just saw it. It results in an easy first down.
Ball on their own 43. Hit out of bounds at the 45.
If you can consistently run effectively like this, it'll force the defense to pay more attention to the run, and that creates chances in the play-action passing game.
Scrambling around. They'll make the sack.
Boy, this pass rush is sometimes scary. They're really getting after the quarterback now.
The 46-yard line. Second down. Quick throw, picked off. And they make the stop around the 32-yard line. Great catch by the linebacker, but not a smart throw from the quarterback.
It didn't look like the quarterback even saw the linebacker hanging in that area. It pays to be in the right spot at the right time.
From the 32-yard line, it's first down. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds. He makes the PAT. A quick two-play, 32-yard drive, and they get it in for seven. So the score now, 7-0. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Notre Dame's in the driver's seat right now, but it's still early, Kirk.
Yep, very early in this game, but you got to love the feel for it as far as they're concerned. They came up with a stop, and then they get points, and right now they're out of the gate.
Offense comes back out, looking to improve from their last effort.
I look for the offense to come out with the same game plan as before. You don't make changes after one play.
Here's the run right. He's got nowhere to go. From their own 24-yard line, it's second down. And he just gets rid of it. wants it all. Going deep. Swatted away, so the defense gets him to go three and out.
Good job here defensively forcing this incomplete pass.
And down he goes at the 49-yard line. Made a few guys miss on his way to a quality return. Not sure that touchdown in their last possession's given them some confidence, but let's see if that carries them back down the field. Notre Dame up 7 points. And he shoved out of the 47-yard line.
I like that they're completing these underneath routes, because pretty soon the defense is going to start to cheat up. That's when the quarterback will have his chance to go over the top for the big play.
He's on the run. Gets out to around the 32. Catches it, and that's all.
You can't teach hustle like that. The linebacker was determined to get the ball there, and he did.
And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. Tackle around the 7-yard line. From their own 7-yard line. Second down. Five wide. There's a strike complete. He's down.
Gets the job done and picks up the first down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 20. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly.
Number 6 makes the tackle at the 27-yard line. That'll make it second and 4.
Carry that one for a few yards.
You know, when you have a guy that can grab 5 yards or so consistently, it sure takes some of the pressure off the passing game.
He's to the 40. Got it to the senior. We've got a ball on the 40-yard line. Tackled at the 40-yard line. He kept it himself and picked up a good-looking first down.
Great execution and a good decision there by the quarterback.
This is the 8th play of this drive. He's out of bounds.
Wide receiver's role in a play-action pass is to get into position and to hit his spot in timing and rhythm with the quarterback.
And that's exactly what they were able to do on this last play. You realize you've got a little bit more time because of the play action, and it gives you more time to get to that point that the quarterback's looking for you to be at, but make sure you do a good...
There's a fumble. Picks up the fumble. Steps out of bounds at the 16-yard line. Here's play number 10 on the drive. Side after a nice pickup.
That's good for 4 yards. That makes it 7-6.
There are three quarters remaining. Notre Dame's lead is a touchdown. Back to the action now here in the second quarter. The tight end for a touchdown. How about the tight end? This guy can play some football.
You bet he can. He's such an all-around player. He's just as good at blocking as he is at catching the football.
Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. And he hits the PAT. So an 11-play, 91-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
An amazing drive for this offense. Outstanding execution. If you're the defense, you've got to do something to try to change things up to get this quarterback out of sync.
We get a tie game at 7-7. Taken from the 3-yard line, and he's tackled at the 27-yard line. The offense comes back out, and as I'm sure you'll remember, their last possession ended in a lost fumble.
Anytime you give the ball away, it's a disappointment. So these guys want to show that they can hang on to it.
And bring him down right around the 26-yard line.
Well, that's just a good call from the defensive side of the football. They know what this team likes to run, and they got the better of them that time.
From their own 26-yard line, it's second down. Passes it to the middle of the field. He's taken down at the 23-yard line.
That makes it 3rd and 15.
It's 3rd down and 15 to go. Ball on the 23-yard line. Here comes the pressure, and they got him. The quarterback came out of nowhere.
I don't even think the quarterback knew he was blitzing.
He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. He steps out at the 43-yard line. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Strike to his receiver, no good.
Number 17 was his intended receiver on that play. That makes it 4th and 4.
He'll try to change the field position and especially not get it to the end zone. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. This is the point in the game where you don't make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Out of bounds at the 25. It to the 28-yard line.
Gain of 3 on the play. That'll bring them 32. 36 to Mike.
Fumble, loose ball. It's recovered. Brought down at about the 29-yard line. Wow, very close to turning it over, but they'll keep possession of the football.
Way to play heads up out there. That's just one more reason to play to the whistle.
He puts it away, and it's a great kick. He makes it out to maybe the 39-yard line. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. And he's leveled the 37-yard line. Their own 37-yard line. Second down. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. Quick throw out to the receiver. He's pushed out of bounds at the 43. So the offense fails to pick up a first down. Notre Dame's going to take their first time out of the half. They look like they've got the block on, and this offensive line's got to give him some time. Both defenses really played well so far.
Well, up to this point, both defenses have dominated this football game. We'll see if they can hold on to that mentality the rest of the way.
This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Got a man. Watch out here. Knocked out of bounds at the 38-yard line. Strike and he drops it.
That was textbook coverage by the defense. That's exactly what you want to do on every single pass play, but it doesn't always happen.
Second and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line. And down he goes around the 22-yard line. Push him out at the 18. Third down and 6 yards to go. Ball on the 18. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Now he tries to buy some time. The 10. Ball is loose. Fumble. The defense scoops it up. That's a great tackle at the 6. It's a very heads-up play by the defensive end to jump on that fumble.
Here's a great job of the defense there to take advantage of the mistake and cause that turnover.
You always want to go in the locker room with momentum. So as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more attempts to create big plays.
They'll spread the field with five wide.
Goes to the receiver, incomplete. From their own 6-yard line, second down. Makes the catch and look out. And he's taken down around the 15-yard line. It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. Tackle made right at the 24-yard line. We've played a half. We're even at 7 in this one.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. A tight, hard-hitting, low-scoring affair.
Great
This is right.
You can say it like it is.
This is right in your wheelhouse, Pollack. I mean, this is exactly in your comfort zone.
No, absolutely. I mean, you like to see people flying around. You like to see defenses dictating to offenses and make them play on our terms. And it's fun to watch. It's something that every great defense prides themselves on tackling. You know, you didn't see very many missed tackles in the draft that led to big plays. And try to limit those big plays. And when they do get down towards the red zone, make people kick field goals. And that's how you see dominant defenses year in, year out, and that's what we're seeing today.
Just about time to start the second half. What do you think Herb Street's first point of analysis will be?
I don't know, something to do with quarterback play, I'm sure. I mean, always got to hear that stuff all the time. It's all about the quarterbacks.
Brad and Kirk ready for the second half.
All right, Reese and Davis, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. And he got all of this one. Great. He's to the 20. Makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line. A lot of times you'll see teams start to clinch up a little bit when games stay close well into the second half. You need to stay loose, keep doing what you've been doing all week in practice, and execute when it's time.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
From their own 19-yard line, it's second down. And he makes it out to about the 21-yard line.
Just got hit and hit hard. If I'm an offensive coordinator, or especially an offensive line coach, I'm getting a hold of my offensive line, making sure these guys are on the same page, and they've got to take more pride in taking care of their quarterback than that play right there.
From the 45-yard line, second down. And he carries the ball for a nice game. Stop at the 39.
This is a good read by this safety. You know, a lot of times as a safety, you're sitting back there making sure there isn't a play action pass or play potentially that can go behind you. I think this safety has that sixth sense. His instincts on that play were special. He read the run, got into the backfield, and made the play.
Stays in bounds to make a nice catch. Tackle at the 25-yard line. He zips it. It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds. This time, they've got to be thinking, hold on to the football after that last fumble, the last trip in the red zone. And he's tackled at the 1 yard line. Touchdown, Fighting Irish. And he tacks on the extra point. Notre to kick. Sends it sailing downfield. Hit hard. Notre Dame's continuing to play extremely tough defense. This has been impressive.
It's just been impressive to watch them play with such an attitude, almost a chip on their shoulder with the energy that they're playing with. And I think it's going to require that kind of effort to be able to win this game.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. The cavalry's coming. Swings it out left to the halfback. He's tackled at the 23. Makes the reception. From their own 23-yard line, it's second down. That brings them second and five. Nice run, and he's brought down.
The option can be really tough to defend. At that time, it was well played by the defense.
From their own 27-yard line, second down. Here's a throw. I don't think he got anything on that. He wants it all. And he holds in the deep pass. To the 20. Touchdown, Vanderbilt. We'll be tied with the extra point. And he converts the extra point. A nice five-play, 82-yard drive. And it's good for 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
14 apiece. At the 18-yard line. Man, both offenses here in this third quarter have been on fire. Time for the defense to step to the forefront a little bit.
Which of these defenses has the ability to come up and make a stop? It could be one of those games where whichever defense comes up with that stop could be the team that wins the game.
You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping. He's brought down in the open field.
Job by the defense of getting after that quarterback, and right now I think they've got him with some happy feet. Appears to be a bit rattled.
From their own 39-yard line, second down. And a quick throw. They'll bring him down around the 46-yard line.
These guys just don't seem to be on the same page, and they're going to have to be if they expect to win this game.
From the 46-yard line, it's second down. In the shotgun and five wideouts. Steps out of bounds at the 42. And they've got the dime package in there to try and deal with this five receiver look. He's at the 30, got it to the senior, and he shoved out of 19. Quick throw, and he's got his receiver again. He's taken down at the 14-yard line. They come out in a five-wide set. Gets rid of it.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
And he's hit immediately. Fourth down. The field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. Notre Dame is looking to go up by three. He gets it up, and they tack on 3 points. They line up to kick this one away. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down.
The quarterback did a really good job in the last drive of finding his receivers in space, and I bet he'll be looking to do the same thing again.
Under heavy pressure. Fires up, and he tackles him hard at the 44-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 44. Nice run there. So with one quarter remaining, the Fighting Irish lead 17-14. We're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Here's the give. Brought down at the 41-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 41. Inside. Makes it out to about the 26. makes the grab and steps out.
That makes it first and goal.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Splits the uprights with the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick.